So here we have with the ingredients that are following the instruction, and we have something, the goodie stuff, and has it starting off with butter, milk, flour, and there's something kind of a little bit of a ground pork, sausage, onions, pasta, and even the Sprite. That's all of it together. So I'm going forward. And here we have the, as cutting off the each other's sausage or onion. Then I was to turn on to the heat as a boiled water. I'm also had to, and it takes as a little of the salt and the oil so to good taste it. And we are decided to boil the pasta and are gonna prepare to make a meat sauce. So now I've been tried to the meat sauce the first, and all we're gonna do need the ground pork. I just keep the fries on the ground pork as it literally had to heating up, and doesn't have it happen until it has fried the pork anywhere, and wait till it has the oils firing up with a fried some ground pork. While they have been doing it, the cooking the process, and I had to still until they get the browns and stuff has a fried them. As it's finally just a little bit the ground pork as it's finally the fried up. So I have to gonna mix roughly and into together in the pan like so, has a medium heat. Then I'll add some fried sausage and chopped onions as I put the pans currently into the ground pork. So then I'll be to stir this up with the sausage and onions together. Mix it roughly this up into the whole place with a good amount of the meat sauce. Now we're gonna adding some of the salt to good taste it, and it's quite a little bit, and I have to add some white pepper. Then I add some of the black pepper. This one right here is a ground garlic powder, but it doesn't not come out here as yet, but I just meant to the garlic turns it dries up, but as always it keeps the carrying on with a ground garlic powder. Now we have to add on just quite a bit, little bit, but I accidentally I didn't have it added much this garlic powder has it later on. So now I have it add to chili powder like so. And then finally I add paprika. Ground paprika sounds delicious with a pepper spices. Then I'll mix it with the spices meat in this together as a whole place. Has a good this taste buds of a meat spice. And then to add some the pasta sauce, the tomato sauce. Then onwards, I'll beat it later with the literally with the pasta sauce until they have a next being to the Monday night's dinners or even like a Saturday's or Sunday night dinner. And anything else, chances to make the Italian food as festive. Like as always, I'll be to take the tomato sauce later on, and also proceed to make the pizza, lasagnas, and everything Italian foods else. Then I was to mix this with pasta sauce and the meat together, like so. And I forget about add to the water, so I just try to sauce if it is extracted with water of the sauce. Then I would pull it in like that, and then mix this well with the sauce and the water. Once that is done about it with a meat sauce and add effects with a water amount of the sauce it mix it together. Now we have to be to wait till heats the sauce as a whole heating, and while you have it to be to finish the sauce to the meat sauce, then afterwards you need to make the white sauce. And the following ingredients is description it right here. Then, and I'll just proceed with the meat sauce to still. After the process with the meat sauce is completed, I put the plate, and the next one is the white sauce. And this is why I also put the pasta spaghetti to boil it just in here. It's kind of a small one. This is better. And I'll be have to make the white sauce afterward. Then I was to turn the heat on with a spatula as a follow. Now I had to add something, melted butter. And literally had to a little bit of butter, but I'll need to better more. Then I was just adding with the melted butter, says 2 cubes, as a little bit with a tasty unsalted butter, and I wait till the heat with melting the butter, says currently, and smelling the butter smoke out as a kitchen, and as I try to have it melted amount of the heat. As I never used the oil, but it used instead of a butter. Just like that. I originally made with a bacon, sausage, macaroni, cheese before. And once it's done about it, the butter is completely melt. Then I'll add something, the chopped sausage and onions, the same one. This is the same here with a chopped onions and sausage from a meat sauces currently, and this is why I made it to drop the onion, so I just put it in there. So now I was just stirring it up with a fried sausage and onions together like that. So then the butter's fried with onions, the sausage, and to get the browns everywhere coming up the heat. Then I'll be adding with a milk blend, have a fresh milk amount of a big bottle. So there is a sausage and fried onions. Is it still fried as is currently? Have it just stirring these things up. Stirring this there has still the good the brown, has a good taste of the brown. As all kind of as onions heats up. Then I'll add some fresh milk. Fresh milk is in, like so. So yeah, the milk is water, so water in the milk is starting to boiling the fries up, and I just get the pasta flour, water, the ingredients here just afterward. when the milk just start bubbling up, so I have to stirring things up. Stirs is everything with slowly steadied in here with a good amount creamy and smoothly. Going to have this mixed together with the sausage and the fried onions. Then have to put this away the spatula for a while. When the milk is going to be the bubbling up. And I managed to get the pasta flour water so that it adds into the sauce when the milk is starting to the bubbling this on the pan. Now I'll add something, the water, flour, of flour the water. That's what they call it, the flour water. Now I have to add something in the flour water with like that. And then I'll have to process with a sauce. As a goodie, it's as a white sauce. Once it's added, then have to mix it roughly as a creamy and a goodie smoothly. Let's just try to stirring things up. Now I'll add something of salt and pepper, and I almost forgot, as I was use like oregano. Oregano is a good tasty, the very tasty Italian sauce with sprinkle. Just I added this together right in. Then the white sauce is bubbling, starts up. Then I'll add the Sprite and then mix it with a Sprite together with a white sauce. Just like that. As I stir these things here, as a while, as I knew the process when it's still going. And again, there's a spatula is sticking it to extracted Sprite with the sauce, so I will try to slowly stirring the things process in here to the right hand as the right way. Not to say it's not wrong left way, just the right way. Once it is finished with the white sauce, Hannah puts the pot from the plate in here, and here we have the meat sauce. Then afterwards, the spaghetti pasta to boil it with the smoke just out of the clear into the windows. Now you can only serve with your family and friends or even the relatives. So this is introduced the red and white sauce spaghetti. Enjoy.